My name is Sara Goeking, and I'm a biological scientist with the Forest Inventory and Analysis Program, otherwise known as FIA, with the Rocky Mountain Research Station based in Ogden, Utah. I have two main roles with the FIA program. The first is to provide regular updates on forest resources, so status and trends of forest resources in an 8-state area of the interior West. My second role is to respond to the needs and questions provided by our customers, which might include forest managers, policymakers, non-governmental organizations, and sometimes other scientists. The most exciting thing about being an analyst for the FIA program is that we collect a tremendous amount of high-quality forest resource data from thousands of plots. On any given workday, in our 8-state area, we have about 40 field crews collecting data. Every year, they collect data from about 3,500 forest plots, and they remeasure those plots every 10 years. The reason I really love what I'm doing is that I get to work with a huge, high-quality forest monitoring data set that allows me to answer a wide variety of forest resource questions at a very broad landscape scale. FIA is a nationwide program, and that means that all forest users and stakeholders have access to great forest information.